In this question, we're looking at 20%, 40% and 60%. And we look at 20%, which is 20 over 100, which is a fifth, which means that 40% is 2/5 and 60% is 3/5. And that means that 20% of 40% of 60 is 1/5 times 2/5 of 60, which is 120 over 25. And in the same way, we have 2/5 of 3/5 of 80. 2 3s are 6, 6 80s are 480 over 25. So altogether, we have 120 plus 480, which is 600 over 25, which is 6 times 100 over 25, which is 6 times 4, which is 24, which is the answer C.